In this video, we're going to show you how to maintain the hydraulic power unit on your machine. Power off the machine and wait until there's no pressure in the unit before you perform maintenance on the HPU. Remove the necessary sheet metal to gain access to the unit. Check all hoses, fittings for cracks, bumps, wear, or leaks, and replace the parts if necessary. If there's a leak at one of the fittings, remove the female fitting nut and check for cracks or excessive internal flare. Replace the hose if necessary. Coolant can sometimes find its way into the HPU through the back of the coolant union. Clean chips from the coolant collector on a weekly basis. This will keep coolant return drain clear and prevent chips and coolant buildup. Check the oil level monthly. If the oil level is too low, the oil flowing through the system can become agitated, which can cause cavitation in the pump or cause the gauge to fluctuate. For HPUs with a sight glass, the oil level should be at the top of the sight glass. If you are having trouble seeing the oil level, you can use a mirror and a flashlight. For HPU with a dipstick, the oil level should be at or above this line. If your oil level is low, add the appropriate amount of oil to bring the level back within range. Some units have filter installed. If your HPU has one, check and replace the filter annually. Change your hydraulic fluids every 2 years, especially if it looks milky, which is an indication of coolant in the fluid. If your coolant looks milky, the system must be flushed thoroughly before refilling oil and running the machine again. The recommended oil for the HPU is Mobil DTE 24 Ultra. You can find this and all oil lubricant information under Hydraulic System on the Haas website. For more information on HPU or any other service-related information, visit haascnc.com, and thanks for watching.